Assalamu alaikum. I am Khaled Murad from grade 4A. Today I will teach you chapter 2, lesson 1, Animals Without Backbone. Backbone or no backbone. Another way that animals differ is whether they have a backbone. A vertebrate is an animal that has a backbone. An animal without a backbone is an invertebrate. More than 95 out of every 100 animals are invertebrates. They come in all shapes and sizes, some like ants and earthworms, can fit in your palm. Others can some much larger. Some have a hard outer covering. Others have a support structure inside their bodies. The chart shows the eight main group of invertebrates.